time to do some damage.
Let's go, Pete!
How you doing?
How you doing, Isaiah?
What are you taking your boys?
I'm taking down the road and we're gonna find there.
I'm gonna take my boys to the corn and
how
take
you
the
doing,
right way.
Florida.
Hey, how you doing, fellas? We're gonna fuck them up.
Hey,
Florida, big brains are moving. Florida, big brains are moving.
Let's go double quick on the CO, boys. Best team.
Come this way. You're going this way with me. You are the most important element of our team. Right. Just so you know. Come on, Flag. We're going this way, buddy. In case you don't know, the flag is our, like, it's our spawn point for when we're out in the field. We kind of need it. All right, press T. You'll see the star in that direction to the northeast. That's where you want to follow. You want to follow that guy, the star. He's over there. You see him? Yeah, just press E, look around, you'll see a star. That's the guy we're looking for. It's this one. Let's go. These guys right here. There they are. You see, you follow this guy right there. You see the ST, you see the star, you see the guy with the golden beam? That's right.
Yeah, they're pulling back. on the stone
Someone get the flag, please.
Flag down, pick it up. Take it again at that fence line. Hit a curve.
Take aim on the point, boys. He's aim on that line. Take aim on that line.
Steady. Fire.
Mads, watch out, buddy. You're on the side of the fence.
Flag burn, 50%
another day.
Thank you.
There's another one.
Planes already being picked up in hell.
Whose dog was that?
My dog, it's not dang blood, dang what it was. Alright, everyone, yeah. Let's get a quick on me. Let's go, follow the line.
Let's go,
we'll be right back.
club, it's our place, pull it back.
Go back, take it!
You fucking fool. You fucking fool.
Thank you.
Go west. Go west, Joe. It's your west.
Move left, boys, let's go. All you guys can be right here in the corner, let's go left.
Thank you.
Philip Pry had built his farm with the help of his brother Samuel from the ground up in 1844. But 20 quiet years meant little to the army that needed to bend the land to their needs. With his commanding view over much of the prospective battlefield to the west, General McClellan and his staff were quick to make use of the western overlook and even the attic roof access hatch to survey the battlefield and divvy out orders. The house and barn were also convenient field hospital and headquarters of Major Letterman, the medical director for the Army of the Potomac. His revamping of the entire medical corps, which he had conceived the month prior, would be put to the test with the immense amount of wounded that would result from the battle.